heart of this country. Being so poor is not funny. And there are people that are hungry. Government stealing our money. They have no chance if they stay here. They have to work somewhere else here. They have to have lots of greenbacks to support their come up and
yeah.
aking mga amon hails from Quirino province and has a computer science degree from Colegio de la Vista. He is currently staying with his relatives in Quezon City while job hunting. He hopes to work abroad to support his parents and seven siblings. Ngayon, kilala natin ang ating mga bida. Tingnan natin kung saan sila pupunta. At aba! Hayun! Silang dalawa. Sabay! Pakit sa MRT. This leg of the race. Teams must now ride the MRT or the Metro Rail Transit to Taft Avenue Station where they will get their next crew. Bagamat siksikan, ang dalawa ay nakapasok pa rin. At isang malajanggal adventure is about to begin. Limang ang taong nagsisikan sa MRT. Nagsisiksikan, sari-saring amoy ng kamuyan. Itong si Dinang nakatayo ay nakakita ng umaan. May isang mamang mabilis sumingit at siya'y inagawan. Umuan ay inagawan. Ito si Manolo na hindi naligo, madaling nakaman na magpuan. Dahil sa baho siya'y iniiwasan. Mayroon ang butok pero mag-